and a miserable fool that have nothing to be proud of. Trying to find us lost resource. Proud in the states where he is born. He feel for all his, he protect all his foolish, all his imperfections, and all his flaws. As if it's been himself. Boaz. Politician, cops, Boaz. We've been kind of politically in my land. They've been actually been bullies. They're to use aggression. To control the bully, the public actually. They've been kind of similar like one high school bully that bullied the school children. Actually, Boaz, they've been actually criminals. They don't been capable to understand logic, and they're being blind if it comes to logic, and they're being close-minded, that blindness up if it comes to follow their stupid protocols. They've been absolutely 100% stand up. If you watch the history a little bit, to oppress the public and always try to protect the companies and make a false illusion that that protect the public. I'm actually been there to protect the corporates, the money holders. They always have to try the states to hold the system so close to slavery as possible in any country, because that's capitalism. Capitalism. The money flow. That's the corporate, that is the root of all evil, and that is the system where our society is built. Most likely, if you live in the first world, if you live in the Netherlands, your ancestors they were pirates and criminals, gamblers, cocksolvers. This disposal. They go to other lands. They are called themselves. Expeditioners. And businessmen. But the thing what they actually do is they are manipulate and fool and attack and plunder other countries only for their pleasure. Only for their sick pleasure. They steal from other lands because they believe that they have the right to do that. They are polluted the environment. They bring diseases with them. If you live in America, your ancestors, if you mean white, most likely were slave masters. America is a land that is made up by slave masters that want to be free. And Netherlands, there be people. That's been a statement by thieves that want to have more for themselves. They call themselves marketeers. And they need protection because they steal. But they're called a business. So they make the police force and the army. War is actually, the way I look to it, this young people protect old man's property. That's how I see war. Old man's stealing property. I don't want to give back, that being insane. I think that we want to try to make up any insane lie. To don't have to believe in the reality. That the world have not a limited amount of researchers, and if anybody acts like the Western people, we kill the planet. And therefore we have the police force to control the public. The public need actually no control. And the politicians, they play aggressive. Always this kind of game, passive-aggressive. They use the media against them, against the public, just like the politicians do. So that's like the term, majority of people need control, and then we have this, with pollution. That claim that have been attacked and that have been extremely lot of violence against the police when they maybe bring it to themselves. If they don't act like police, if they won't have to respect them. Respect is something that you not get because you have a piece of paper. Respect is not something that you have because you've been a human. Respect is something that you get, if you ask me, when you act moral responsible to the planet, to other species. Not because you've been phony. With a piece of paper. That's what Boa's been. They'd be phonies with a piece of paper. They have on the paper the stand that they can use violence, that they have the right to use violence. But they'd be not capable of see the situation, therefore they're being bullies. That's what, if you ask me, you have to search for these people if they have psychological disorders. I think a lot of these phonies have psychological disorders. These criminals, that's without reasoning and without intellect, you put on the street. To enforce your corporate business rules. That's how I see it. That's the way I see it. can't think what I think. But I say, I myself. Choose to be true to myself, even if it incurs the ridicules of others. Better than to be false and encourage my own neck horns. Politician, er zijn een paar zo'n bullies. Dat zijn niet capable of using rational thought. En dat not like if somebody asked questions. In my mind, that act like the KKK. Or some other cult like sect. I think that they're absolutely true. Curiosity have its own reason for existence. And if we let them, the politicians, the posses, the gangs, are organized crimes, do what I want. I destroy anything. Because they are not even capable of using rational thought. They're only being capable of listening blindly to their protocols. With actually being a kind of brainwashing. Being blinders.